Okay, so we can come to the M tree and search each term alone. So look, fever, as we discussed in Medline, it's different. Then I would add it to the query builder, select it, not exploded because it has nothing underneath it. I will proof it. Find term. Look it up in the mesh tree. Nothing underneath it, so I choose not to explode it. The wow of the medical databases. It's ordering here. Take care of the Boolean operators. And finally, paracetamol. I can go either this or I can go to the Pico. The Pico I suggested for you to get the synonyms. There's a way that you can get the synonyms here directly when you just go like this. So paracetamol, find term. I will show you now in a bit. I will choose not to select explore as well. Quickly, faster. And then add term to query builder and end it. And then I click search. Another way, this is the RIS downloaded for the MBase. Another way to get the synonym is like this. So instead of DE, clicking on synonym, which gives me the synonyms and exploded mesh. So when I have selected the exported results from here, and then I click export into RIS format, there's another page that opened for me, download, and there it is. Again, the first thing I do is double click or click. If it opens in EndNote directly, that's great. If it doesn't, I have to come and select file, import. The options would be reference, file, import file. The options would be reference manager or RIS if it doesn't open. But it did open, and it did open as MBase. The imported references are here. Control C, and then I create another group called MBase. And I drag them there. Copy and paste. Now I have collected all the resources that I want from the different databases. But say, I have to add the reference from a website. I told you how to add it. New reference or from the capture in the EndNote web. The PDFs that I already have. If you have PDFs that have PMID, which is a PubMed ID, simply by doing the following,